siya ng Baguio.
Okay. Just ata para nya ini ta.
I leave nothing but little footprints on the chain and a tree seedling that I planted and then
this is Busol Watershed, one of Baguio City's major source of drinking water. Since 1992, a Baguio Regreening movement was formed to take care of the forest, to regreen whatever vacant parts of the city of Baguio that can be planted with trees. This time around, we see green.
Okay.
Just ata para nya ini ta.
Thank you.